gonna wreck this chill beat. And I just like to chill, smoke a little weed, go down the back room, get high as shit. And I just like to chill. I've been smoking marijuana since I was 13. She had a fucking real grip on me. Helped me with fucking the pain that I was going through at the time, so I couldn't fucking touch nothing new. Every morning I would just smoke weed, get high as fuck from the THC into my brain, and I wasn't the same. I turned out, I think, alright. My mama always told me to quit smoking, but on this to this day I'm still fucking toking. Strawberry cough had me going off Jack Harriers, spray the whole area. I'd be fucking smoking purple haze back in the days when everything seemed okay. I was just switching fucking lanes, dip it in the codeine, everybody get fake. I'd be smoking the weed every day, cause everybody gets high and they just don't say. Man, I wish I would only touch weed, really is the only thing I need. And back in the day in the trunk with the bump, and we had the blueberry yum yum. I swear to God, a fucking pyramid OG. Jack Harrier sets you free. OG grapefruit, Skittles, Girl Scouts. I swear to God, I get you riddled. Sitting in a 64, smoke so much endo, you can't say out the window, can't find the handle door. I swear to God, I'm gonna smoke until I'm dead, motherfucker. I'll even want more real my afterlife. I swear to God, I'll be high. Everybody gonna be wondering why, cause I'll be smoking heavily till I'm at least 63. In the back of a fucking beam, about to get emphysema. I swear to God, red beamer. I'll be getting high off the strawberry cough. In the back of the days, I'm going off. I just like to chew and get really high. That's the deal. Mary Jane's my thing, and I will never trade it in. Kinky.